Hello, welcome back with me, Mr. Flaminio, here in my studio in Amsterdam. As people you don't know, I'm a producer and sometimes DJ. I make new funky music. Now, from this month, I start to work with Cubase Element. I have a nice plugin inside. I'm sorry. And yeah, I start yesterday this new track that I let you hear. And I show you the nice setup. This Cubase have a nice compressor. It's a tube compressor, and it's really nice and give a crispy sound to the track. And I'm using this compressor on almost every track on a single track channel. But I didn't do the mastering. I do also the mastering. You with the Cubase Element, you are also able to do the mastering yourself, a little bit pre-mastering, let's say. And yeah, the track that I made is this one. Drums. Nice funky bass. This is a synth voice that I use. The same melody. This is the bass solo. I'm gonna add some voice on this track. I'm looking for another voice. Don't forget to listen to my new track. All the month I have a new track, new funky track on my Spotify. This part is also nice. This part, this one, some percussion also. Nice synth. Yes, this was the track of the week, as every Monday here on this channel. Don't forget to like or subscribe, and yeah, I will show you more track of mine, more sorry again, more production coming every Monday on this channel. Thank you for watching, and see you from me, Mr. Flamino. Ciao.